The Now Special Rugby Championship returned today with a match day 8 fixtures at different venues of the country. At Legends, it has been elephants fight between host Cobs and visitors Heathens. Heathens led the first half 10-8 with tries from Herbert Champer and Joseph Oyet before Benjamin Mwanguzi closed the gap for Cobs. In the second half, Emmanuel Biamagisha extended Heathen's lead to 15-5 before Mwanguzi touchdown for Cobs to make the game tight 15-13. Heathens continued to exert pressure on Cobs' defense, giving Cyrus Wutum a well-deserved try. Malcolm Okello converted it to give Heathens a 22-13 lead. Malcolm Okello's penalty sealed a 25-13 win for Heathens.
One thing we're trying to do is just win all the games as they come. And today was a very good fight because we're playing away from home, a very hostile crowd. But I'm very glad the boys managed to put their bodies in line.
We lost, but we still have a chance, guys. We're down, but we're going to pick ourselves up and play with the goal.
Elsewhere, Chadondo Buffaloes beat Pirates 11-0. Mongas thumped Rhinos 21-16. Hippos thumped Rams 37-16. Eagles beat Impis 32-22. While Walukuba walloped Warriors 23-9. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.